Welcome to Intellectual. In this video tutorial, we are given rectangle with five small rectangles. The width of each small rectangle is 6 cm. We are not given the length of the rectangle and we have to find out the perimeter of the rectangle. Here, let us name this rectangle as A, B, C, D. We know that a rectangle is a figure having equal length and where the two opposite sides of the rectangle are equal as well as parallel. This is length and this is breadth, and the perimeter of rectangle is given by 2L plus B. Now, what is perimeter? The perimeter is the length of the boundary of any figure. Here we have to find out this AB and BC, CD and DA. Now, in order to find out AB, we see that the width of each rectangle, here the width of this rectangle is 6. Now, this vertical rectangle, but the width of each rectangle is 6 cm. So, let us try to solve this question. Let us name this side as EF. Here, this is a small rectangle EFCD. The rectangle, as I draw EFCD, CD is divided into two parts. Now, the width of this rectangle is 6 cm. It is given in the figure, and this width of a small rectangle is also 6 cm. Since all the rectangles are identical, so I can write this as 18 cm. Now, this is 6 cm and these two rectangles are equal. So, I can divide EF is equal to 18 cm, which is EF upon 2 equal to 9 cm. So, this will be 9 cm. So, the length of the rectangle is equal to 9 cm. This is 9 and this side is also 9 cm. This will be 18 cm. So, EF is equal to 18 cm, which is AB is equal to also 18 cm. Since I told you the opposite sides of the rectangles are equal as well as parallel, so this will be 18 cm. Now this is 9 and this is 6, so this AD will become 15 cm. So as we have to calculate the perimeter, that is the length of the boundary, so perimeter of this figure rectangle ABCD can be written as AB plus BF plus FC plus CD plus DE plus EA. So, this AB comes out to be 6 plus 6 plus 6. BF as length calculated as 9. CF 6 it is given, plus CD which is 9 plus 9. Plus AD which is 6 and EA which is 9. So, on summing this comes out to be 66 cm. So, the perimeter of the rectangle ABCD with 5 small identical rectangle with width 6 cm each is 66 cm. Hope you like this tutorial. See you in the next tutorial with some more good question on perimeter and area. Please don't forget to subscribe my channel and mention in the comment section what improvement you need in this tutorial and on which topic you want my tutorials. Goodbye. See you.